Okay. All right. Captions work? Do captions work? They do. I need to turn up my mic for a second though, 'cause I need to fix it. There we go. It's fixed now. It's fixed. I have to set all my tabs back up because it's midnight. It's midnight and I don't want to set up my laptop. I don't feel like it. All right. To figure out how I'm doing this again. To figure out how this particular house works again. Because I don't remember. Did these end up being? This one's four across. Hi, Chi. Welcome to me losing my mind. Five. I did it. I fucking did the thing. I did the fucking thing. Why am I like this? I just don't have one anymore. Crackety broke it. Wah. Didn't have much one in the first place, but you know. It's even worse now. Okay, good. This is so touch. This is supposed to be four wide, and I made it five wide. Because I can't count. And yes, this is a consistent problem. Just consistently can't count, and I don't know why. Was wrong. Figured it out. Got it. Didn't take me forever this time. I appreciate it. Please continue not seeing those. For my ego. For the sake of my sanity. I don't know what Phil has in his house at this I in this area actually. I'm gonna have to look up what his fucking house looks like. 'Cause I actually don't know. Like, I know he has the basic part like this. Like Technos does. But I don't know anything else about what it looks like. And I just realized this. Now! the bright side, I do know what Technos looks like. I'm gonna change it ever so slightly. You have any screenshots of Phil's house, I'd appreciate them. Because it really sucks having to track anything down about their houses. There's like four screenshots on Google that aren't like recreations. I know this because I've looked for it before. I already had Dark Oak, never mind. That was a little bit overkill. Don't know how I'm gonna do this on Phil's house. I'm going to simply just fall off the edge. But it'll be fine because I don't take fall damage. Is there an exact middle of this front bit? I don't think that there's supposed to be an exact middle of this front bit, but we're gonna go with it. I'm pretty sure this is supposed to be a 6x8. I apparently made a 6x9. And I'm trying to decide if I feel like changing that. How long did I make his? How long did I make? How long did I make Phil's? Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Yeah, sure. We'll make it one bigger. I hate it here. I didn't need to break that block. I'm good at this game. My inventory needs reorganizing. It pretty much always needs reorganizing. That's besides the point. Not sure what the point is, but it's besides it. Oh, my music's not playing. Son of a bitch. To reorder all my tabs. This is a great system. Not sure what I'm not sure what I've done. Figured it out. I figured out what I've done. Figured it out. I'm good at the block game. Because I'm pretty sure that it's still only like 5 blocks wide. And if not, we will cross that bridge when we get to it. Can you hear me over this? I can't hear myself. I'm gonna turn that down a little. There we go. Skyrim is so much easier. I don't need to put music in that one. Okay. For my ears' comfort, it's a little bit softer. If you can't hear it at all, I'll turn it back up and just turn my headphones down. Seeing things over there, don't worry about it. Seeing the ghosts of my past. Very specific house design in mind, and it's become my go-to house for like brand new survival worlds when, you know, I'm not a chicken and have to roost at like a very specific Y level. Okay, this is 4 blocks tall, so Pez can't whine at me. Yes. What? I'm sorry. I think this would look better with spruce. I just, like, started putting things down and realized that I might want spruce instead with, like, dark oak. Like, logs. Hold on, let me put the logs down. It goes like... They go here. Yeah, they go here. It's a tall boy. I might have to raise this again. I'm alright with that. We make it naked. Yeah, I want spruce with that. Gib. Just doing all the trial and error on Techno's house because I know that it's simpler in the first place. Because I know Phil pulled some fancy ass, like, builder shit on his. I know for a fucking fact he did. And I'm pissed at him for it. Actually, I need those. Are their front doors spruce too? Have I completely, like, blanked on the whole thing? I'm Googling it. I'm not using Chrome to Google it, thank you. If I could spit on Chrome, I fucking would. Don't play it. Yeah, they're spruce doors. Yep, I am just an idiot. It makes more sense anyway. Just means that now I have six doors that I don't need. That I made while sleep deprived a while back. It's alright. We're just gonna turn all of this into logs. Do this. Because I'm pretty sure I need at least six. Doors, why do you do this? Put them on the wrong side. I'm having a night. Need like 36 of these. I need not near as many of those, but more than that. I need to stick some shit in a chest. Also gonna go there and there. Why did you do this to me? Just me. I'm the only one that does it too. I'm special. Gib. I wish ladders came in different colors. It bothers me a little bit that they don't. Yeah, that looks way better already. Let's have a look at that picture again, shall we? Oh, hey, I'm even right about where the other logs are placed. I'm so smart. I'm very intelligent. Whoops. Dark oak looks a lot like chocolate. Just a lot like it. I'm not sure why. I don't know what about it makes it look so much like chocolate to me. Yeah, I'm gonna remix this. It just needs it. There's... Is it supposed to be 5? Did I get Phil's right and this one wrong? Chia can't count. No, my stare. I needed that. I'm glad I was smart enough to block up that. Thank you. I appreciate your temporary blindness. I can't believe I was right the first time. Mostly just because when am I ever right about building things? But still, I know this. Different block. Not this one. Sure. Putting it back. Putting it back the way it was. Fuck. I'm gonna break my silk touch pick with my teeth. Is there a special way to place them? Or do you is it just that you need a door placed there before? It's probably that. Okay, so I need to bring this one out. One more as well. This is fine. I suppose I could do it to the back instead, actually. I think I'm gonna do that. It's because the back needs more mixing up anyway. I had to edit the shape of both of them twice now, which is kind of funny. It's a little bit funny. Only a little, though. This is a nice mix. What the fuck? God damn it. Why did you just yeet yourself down there? Mermaid house. Okay, I need to move this smelter. We're gonna put it in here just for the sake of things. Can't put it in here just for the sake of things. This is fine. Hate it here. Bonk. Here we go. Alright, where's all my stone? Where's all my cobble? I'm just gonna go rifling through things. Dump chest. or dumping things because I'm going insane. Actively, completely. I need more mossy shit, don't I? Yeah, I do. Fuck. Where's my moss? It's well and truly turned into a chest monster now because only the things that I haven't used yet are like are like any semblance of fucking organized. The only things still organized are things that I haven't had a chance to fuck with. Where's my under chest? There's my moss chest. Moss shocker. And I need cobble because I want. Nope. Where'd I put it? There it is. That's fair. I could live with that. You know what? I'm gonna be okay with that. That is a fair and understandable answer, and I accept it. And it would probably make Adam happy too. Just because I get really pissy, essentially, about chest monsters in like in regular survival when we're trying to like play together. Ow. I can't help it. The thing is I can understand and I can like live with myself making a chest monster that I have to deal with because I'm like, well, this is my mess and I have to handle it. But as soon as somebody else is also making the mess, I'm like, no, it has to be cleaned. I'm like, I'm sorry, I can't deal with you two. I simply become toxic. There should be 12 of these and there's not. I'm just the worst. Make it naked. There we go. Okay, and then we have one in the middle. What? Did I just take it down and then put it back? What did I do? How is it? I just took it down and then put it back because I got distracted. This is the struggle stream. This is just me struggling with counting the entire time. Why was I ever trusted to count children? She, at one point, I was trusted to count children. I worked at the daycare. It was like basically my job. Someone trusted me with that. I didn't lose any kids, but still. I worked at a daycare. I worked at a daycare, and at a daycare, you have to keep track of the kids in your class. I should just decrease their numbers instead. Honestly, there were several times that I shouldn't have had as many kids as I did. But that was just because, like, the state does not regulate that shit as closely as they should, really. Like, I'm not about to snitch on my old employers, because I do actually like them. But, yeah. Every daycare that has ever been operated either has insane funding behind it, or, has never full-time complied with the guidelines. This is kind of funky. Bum, bum, bum. I have no idea what this is. I have never heard this song in my life. She, I have questions about how I was supposed to decrease their numbers. Do you want to elaborate on that? Hype somewhere. Yeah, I don't know, ma'am. Your kid just like disappeared. I know, it's crazy, bro. It's self-defense. I drop kicked that child in self-defense, ma'am. I did almost get written up. I put my hand on a child's back as he was walking out the door because he was being a shit and didn't want to like actually leave the daycare. Because he knew it was he knew that it was a problem for me if he didn't get going, because I was trying to get my class outside and his mom was there. And so he just decided to be a shit about it. And basically his mom decided that because of that, she tried to report me for assaulting her child, saying that I pushed him. Fantastic day for me. I'm sure you'll know. I want to stare here. And I want to stare here. Don't worry, this one's on purpose. We just started playing hide and seek and I just didn't seek. No. That's so fucked up. All right. So I have a new conundrum. Honestly, the kids were the best part of that job. Unironically. Unironically, absolutely the best part of that job was those kids. The worst part of that job was the parents. They're fucking awful, and they always will be. Okay. So I've realized that the main door. The main door into the house is usually there on this design. Just based on the thing. Which would mean either I need to move this door over here because I want to have it over here, or I need to make some fucking crazy ass staircase so that it can be over here. And I don't really want to do that. So I think I'm gonna take option number three, where I ignore both of those in favor of just like putting it over here and moving on with my life. I don't remember what the floor looked like, but where did my dark oak slabs go? Where'd I stick them? Bro, where did I put them? Where have they gone? What did I do? Aha, I found them. I'm gonna see what it looks like with these. If I could climb this, that would be cool. Yeah, I'm gonna have to move that. Do we like it? I kind of like it. I think that was the original. I'm pretty sure that's the original design. I'm pretty sure that Phil's is stone, though, which is why I chose his house to have the lava in it in the first place. I like that. I like how that looks. And now we add these. It's gonna spawn mobs like a motherfucker until I finish it. Shit. Dicks. Oh, I loved working with those kids. I would still love to be working with those kids. I would do that again without hesitation. The only reason I stopped doing it was because I physically couldn't anymore. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? That's where the door goes. Well, one of these is where the door goes. I haven't decided on where yet. It's wider than the original. But I kind of did that on purpose. Mostly so that Adam could get in and out of it. The original has it set back farther. So we're gonna go for here. Here? Yeah, I like how that looks better. I think we're still matching the vibe. I think it's still working. Look at the shape. That's still right. I think if I'm doing it like the build, I'm doing it like the build, and I think I'm gonna make this corner the fireplace. This is just me building stuff, deciding what to do with it, and then rebuilding it. This is just the whole stream. This is it. You get this or nothing. I don't know, man. I could never be mean to a kid. But I could be mean to so many parents. I could be mean to so many parents. Happily. I could be mean to, like, every single parent whose child, like, decided that they loved me upon meeting me for the first fucking time because I let them rant about, like, whatever the fuck they were interested in. Happily, I could yeet so many parents. Absolutely no qualms. I need... What did I come down here for? What did I need? Ah, I need oak. I need oak because I need oak trapdoors. I think there's six windows? I could be wrong. Thank you. This also needs to be taller. Actually. Oops. See, it'll be 1, 2, 3, counting. We're gonna go for 10 blocks higher. Okay. We're gonna go for 10 blocks higher just because I don't wanna. I think that's more than 10. Can't count. Server, consider not giving me 5 million ping. Just consider it. Just think about it. This isn't centered. Why do I have this like this? Why did I do this? This isn't centered. We're just gonna take it down. I thought this was centered. sounds squishy. I don't have any slimes. I wish I did. I want to make a slime farm somewhere. Well, that's just so much work. Give. Thank you. I'm gonna have trouble getting up there. I lost some of it. Yeah. Oh, I remember why it was set up like that. I was originally gonna have it go around, like the base of this, of what I was making. I was gonna have it go around like a fence almost. And then it was going to like be open underneath right here, so I decided against it and put it up. But I guess I just didn't change the where I'd centered it. Alright then. Mystery solved. We figured out what the fuck I was doing. I'm not Crouch. Why'd you do that? Ah. This is gonna be the storage room. I have a lot of goodies to store here. Just an unethical amount of goodies. Actually know what goes on in this corner. That's pretty damn good. I know that Phil's feels a lot narrower than Techno's, so I might do the same thing, but like extend it this way instead. So see how this looks. So it would be like this. It would look a lot narrower. But it would actually still only be like about as wide as it should be. And then we just do this. think that fits Phil more. A long space for him to just sort of like sit, it almost feels like. Maybe like a porch. Technos feels a little bit more imposing. Not necessarily menacing, but like it looms a little. No. I hate that it does that. After I select the thing. Stop changing. Need more logs. But I brought all of Ash's dark oak with me. Because I haven't gone tree collecting in months. Oh, what? What did I do wrong here? Oh, I know what I did wrong. I did wrong here that this is the corner. So, I didn't think about this part. I think Phil's is darker anyway, so we'll just do this. Nope, wrong spot. Oh, that's right next to each other. What if we did. Yeah, we could just put it. One, two, here. And it lines up. I just don't want Phil's to lose that, like, narrowness. Because I know his is just, like, full of chests and shit. And that's why it feels narrow. The pet chest monster inside it. But popping out the front, like I did with Technos, is gonna make it feel a lot more roomy. And I kinda don't want that. You know what I mean? Like, Phil's feels a lot more, like, dark and cramped. Which is ironic, considering everyone's, like, headcanon for his, like, bird. Like this. I will get to it later. I don't want to think about it right now. Try using my iPad because today's lore stream seemed to be up to date. Sometimes mobile lag isn't terrible, but oftentimes it is. It just kind of be like that sometimes. It also can depend on your connection as well. Like when I'm at work, it sucks. But I'm pretty sure it sucks mostly just because I'm at work. It depends on a lot of things. It just kind of sucks. Okay, how about this? When you hear me say, I don't know. When you hear me say white concrete, type it. Still waiting for Kat to type it. White concrete. Okay, it's not terrible, but it is a good, like, it is at least a good 15 seconds. Oh, I'm about to leave this earth. I'm about to leave this game. Oh, there we go. Cat. You have to remember that there's some lag on both sides. Because even the people watching on, like, PC are gonna get some lag between when I see their message and when they send it. This is fine. It's fine. I have a feeling I'm gonna end up moving both sets of doors. I think, well, the thing is that you have to account for delay on both sides, right? So, like, there's delay from you hearing me, like, I think it's, like, 3 to 4 seconds delay from, and that's just the time it takes for the stream to reach you. And then you reply, but for me it's already been 4 seconds. And then your reply takes a little while to actually show up on my end. Just because it's my computer's also running the stream. So I'd say like 6 seconds-ish between like me saying something, you seeing the message, replying to it, and then me seeing that and replying it to that. Did any of that make sense? I hope so. Whoops. Ladders. Out of rage? You rage braiding? You what? I'm sorry. Do you want to run that one by me again? You did what now? Why were you raging? Why would this cause you rage? This doesn't clear up anything. In fact, it really only raises more questions for me. first time I've actually been able to keep the braid in other than a normal braid. I'm still very lost. Are you okay? What were you raging about? Were you raging about the braid? I'm very slow, cat. Fair enough. I am thinking. Bro, that must suck. I'm running on 12 hours of sleep. It's mostly just because I didn't sleep for several days for more than like 5 hours a night. But that we're ignoring that. Where are my slabs? I need stone slabs. Where are they? Where are my stone slabs? Do I not have any left? There's no way I don't have any left. Just factually impossible. True. Sleep is wonderful but awful. I think that is the best way anyone has ever said it. But this one, nope. How do I not have any slabs left? Is it in a box in here? Do you have an entire shulker box full of axolotls? But no stone slabs. My life on this server makes complete sense, I promise. I'm gonna have to make stone slabs. I hate it here. Hold on. Is Phil's house cobblestone slabs, or is it regular slabs? These pictures don't show the inside. I don't want a video. I want images. Cease being bitch. Why are there no photos of the inside of his house? Am I gonna have to like load up a stream and find it? 'Cause I will lose my mind. Fuck me, I hate it here. Where? All I'm finding are really shit thumbnails. This sucks. This sucks. This sucks. I just found a meme of Phil's with a knife. All right. Why is Wilbur in my search results? There's just what? I didn't search for Toon Towers. Fucking Tango has nothing to do with Phil. What do you mean? Quietly losing my mind. This is fine. We're just gonna leave that until I can go and rewatch a stream, I guess. The problem is that he hangs out in fucking Techno's house to watch. He hangs out in Techno's house like every stream that he does. And so there's no pictures of the inside of his fucking house. Oh, nice. Happy for you. Okay. Don't worry, I didn't lose my marbles. I didn't have any in the first place. Can't lose what you never had. Am I right or am I right? Too many mental illnesses. Nobody ever let Jenna join the stream. Just nobody ever let Jenna witness me stream. Because if Jenna witnesses me stream, I'm gonna be in quote room about 50 times a second. Don't LMAO me, Chi. Don't LMAO me, Chi. You know she would. She wouldn't have any regrets either. I mean, yeah, I do like being there, but that's not the point. I'm trying something out. I'm not sure if I like this. What's it need? I don't know what it needs. It might just need not being able to, like, get back here. It might just need that. It might just need to be, like, inaccessible from this side. I forgot how slabs work. You like being there, it's fine. Out of here. That's not what I wanted. What if I did this? Oops. If I did this, I can maybe live with this. Whoops. That's not where that goes. Still so good at counting. And I'll figure out how to fill in that area. I think that's what it needed, though, right? That looks better. That feels more finished. I don't really like this specific slab, but we're gonna ignore it. We're gonna pretend it doesn't exist. This slab shouldn't be there, though. Yeah, there we go. Okay, it's time for dark oak stairs. Because I have an idea for Phil's windows. We're gonna incorporate a little bit of bird. Gonna incorporate just a little bit of bird. Why did my music stop? It didn't stop. Good. Gonna slightly bird this. Bird. Bird time. Bird time, yes. Bitch. That's too fucking. We do one. We do one bird window. It's fine. Why are you losing your mind? I don't like it there. Have you considered keeping it? Have you considered keeping your mind? Have you considered just don't lose it? Because I'm busy losing my mind right now. So you're gonna have to wait your fucking turn. Sorry, I kinda trailed off because I forgot I was talking. Oh. 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 Good luck with that, bro. Phil's got a single door. I have a secondary idea. Hang on. Hang on, I'm a genius. Just hang on. Everything is fine. Everything is within my calculations. Okay, so about here. I have this huge bit. Yeah? How's that working out for you, Kat? How's it going? You wanna talk about it? I know what I want to do. It'd be about a billion times easier if I could figure out what fucking slabs. Phil's dumb floor was made out of. Your hotspot said no. That is unfortunate. Bear with me. Bear with me. I've got this. Pause, champ. Just hang on. Does that look better? No, I don't like that either. This sucks. That thunder is going to strike me. I'm about to get struck. You've been thunderstruck. Anyway. Release me from hell. Wait. I don't like how tiny these look. Are you considering playing Minecraft on your phone? Braver than any U.S. Marine right here. I don't think you could pay me to play Minecraft on my phone. Like, it's cool, and I'm glad it exists, but, like, at no point would I ever want to do it. This doesn't look right, and I know that it's because I'm trying to do this wrong, but I'm still mad about it. Yeah, there's still a window there. Oh, are you playing on a server with your friend? Is that what's going on? What if I just remove this window? Because I don't want to deal with it. Does that look better? Yeah, that looks way better. Of course it does. I'm gonna get rid of this window too, fuck it. A realm? A real me. I'm sorry, that was... I'm an asshole. What? Well, yeah, to do a realm. I don't know, man. Ask your phone company. I'm not sure this music really fits the vibe. I gotta say. Think I'm gonna move Phil's door over here. How's it going, Kat? Seems like you're having a time. Someone come pick me up. Mom, come pick me up. Come pick me up. I don't like this party anymore. Mom, this party sucks. I'm missing a stair. Where is it? Hello? Did it fall off into the abyss? Yeah, it did. I fucking found it. What's good, bitch? I've had that thought word for word about not being able to play Minecraft because I'm at work. I'll figure out how to furnish these later, I think. I'm running into problems with not knowing how the original ones look well enough. The world has just decided it hates you for no particular reason. See, I want to do something. I don't know what it is yet, but I want to do something. This is very useful information. I can already tell. Do you fucking mind? Shut up. Nobody asked you. World saying practice piano at 1 a.m. That might do it. I gotta say. I don't know how to do the thing I want to do. I'll try a thing. Stays like that. And then grab this. Goes down here. So I want to give him an old man porch. I don't have any more fucking stairs. You know what, we're making them dark oak because I want to see how it looks. Fuck it, we ball. I actually like that. That looks really nice, actually. Oh, absolutely. It's because you have people who are going to be willing to, like, do shit while you're offline. Like, the only reason that I have enough gunpowder to absolutely bomb the shit out of the end when I finally get to it, the only reason that I have the resources for that is because Indy and all of them built a fucking creeper farm that works. Because I built a creeper farm, and it did not work. I built a creeper farm, and it was dog shit. I also got diamond armor, like, almost immediately because people who had been playing just slightly longer than me already had it. Like, yeah, playing with friends is way easier all of the time. Okay, I'm gonna make myself some dark oak fence. Where is... There it is. We make sticks. We make sticks with this. Yes. Yep, sticks. This isn't dark oak. I'm an idiot. This is fine. That explains why I could only make six. Oh, good night, Acha. Don't worry, I'll set this to upload to YouTube at some point. So you won't lose it. That looks like some fancy shit he'd pull, right? Yes, I'm making fun of my streamer while I try to copy his style. What of it? I need more spruce there. Hell yeah. Two noises. I make only those noises. Walk, walk, walk. Clearly, I need to do what? Kidnap some pandas. As one does. Just, you know. It happens sometimes. Sometimes you just accidentally kidnap a panda. I'm actually gonna leave it there for tonight, I think. I've got the basic shapes that I want. Now it's just I have to go through and actually like, oh, there I go. Now I just like have to actually go through and figure out exactly how I want everything to look and figure out what's consistent with how the insides and outsides already look. That makes sense, probably, maybe. Anyway, point being, I'ma go. And I'll finish this another stream. But I like how this has started. I might change fills a little bit because hanging over the edge and I forgot I put it that close. So I might scoot it forward a little bit. If it doesn't completely fuck up this staircase. I don't think it will. It'd be up here. Make it like slightly awkward to get to, but I think it'd be fine. I'd have to shorten it by one though. It would move this corner here. Yeah, that makes it a little awkward. Do I have room behind Technos? I don't think so. No. I'm good at planning. Anyway, I'll finish this later. That's how it's going so far. All right. I end stream. Have a good night.